Okay, so we're back with a brand new game. This time we're checking out Rolling Hills, Make Sushi, Make Friends. This is a really cute game that is currently available for free to play on Xbox Game Pass. So we're checking this out on the Xbox Series X. Let's open this up and let's see what this game's about. Aww. Cute little robot. Oh no, this place is, that's not good. Wait, she's in that sushi. More? More? Oh man, lady, you've made some big mistakes. You probably racked up about $100 now worth of sushi. Keep going. Buy more. Buy more. Buy my sushi. Welcome to my store. I'm a robot.
Eat my sushi. Still here, lady. Your friend's rude. I'm like Gizmo Duck, but I make sushi. I guess you only level up at the end of the day. That's some weird review. First ingredient is free, and we've got like two options. Okay.
So let's do like upgrades. I'd rather buy your bok choy. Well, howdy there, stranger. What did I find in pickup then? I wonder if I can find more ingredients. That's rude. Hey, that's cool.
What do you want? What do you want?
Sorry to upgrade them. That's all you get. Nice. The cleaning aspect isn't too bad. I thought the ingredients was going to be annoying, but I kind of like the fact that the ingredients allow you to level up your food. That's cool.
Okay, so cans do repopulate. Whew, furniture's expensive. There's a present. What's in the present? I'm liking that. Exploring has benefits. Whew. Okay, I was gonna just get ingredients and upgrade my recipes, but that really sealed the deal there. Let's go get me some gumballs. Yeah, that was really cool. Chatting with people doesn't really seem to net me anything yet. I won't say yet because, you know, things can change. Yes, it's per customer when they enter. So it's 8 per person. Not bad. That's not my intent. God. So to be very honest, I really like this game. It's very cute. I could really see myself playing this beyond just this first look. It is really cute, and on top of that, it's pretty engaging. I mean, the upgrading your recipes is definitely cool. The searching around for things specifically to collect on the map to give you small bonuses or benefits is really cool. There hasn't been any like chatting or anything with anybody that like has really had any effect. But apparently you can possibly become more friendly with the shopkeepers and they may give you better like options, which is nice. But like through and through this is a, it doesn't seem too high paced. It seems pretty chill. Ooh, 250. That sucks. It's charming. I don't know. I'm gonna come back for another TV. I'm gonna milk my customers for all their money. There it is. I wonder if that's directly responsible for picking up litter the day before. I guess that'd be quite cool. But with that, I think I'm going to call this first look here. Like I said, it's a pretty solid game. And I would definitely recommend it. I think a lot of people are going to like this game. Thank you guys so much, and we'll see you guys next time.